German unification took place between 1764 and 1770. Prussia fought the three battles, and a united Germany was declared at Versailles in January 1871, and at Frankfurt in May 1871, it was sealed by a treaty. The text of this question answer is also available in the published book. The Kindle format book is also available on Amazon. The readers and audience can acquire a PDF file of the presentation. Welcome to a quick brief presentation. The presentation is on the sample answer on German unification and rule of Bismarck. Suggestive questions. Suggestion 1. Give a brief account of the history of German unification. Suggestion 2. How did Bismarck accomplish German unification? Suggestion 3. Not by speeches and majority votes are the great questions of the day decided, but by blood and iron. In the light of this remark, discuss the policy and methods adopted by Bismarck to accomplish the unification of Germany. The sample answer is covered under two headings. Kindly look at the left hand side of your screen. Under the navigation panel, you will find that there are only two headings: reasons and causes of the German unification. Second is rise and role of Bismarck. Under the heading reasons and causes of the German unification, I have explained the following points. The reasons were the improvements in the transportation and communication means, which I have discussed very briefly. Collective participation in 19th century European happenings. It requires understanding of Vienna Congress, French Revolutionary Wars, and Napoleonic Wars. Then the role of Napoleon Wars, which infused awareness of German national unity among the Germans. Then Vienna Settlement and Germany. It is followed by national movement in Germany. Carlsberg degrees 1819, the Zollverein. Kindly note, Zollverein is a very important short answer which has been asked again and again at university level, even in different universities. Then the revolution of 1848. All these points are basically part of the European history, which requires a very detailed study as well as understanding. We cannot elaborate too much for writing a question on German unification while taking up these points. So you should be very specific about each point and should show the understanding of the significance of all these events. You may find long explanations in different books. Even in small textbooks, you find quite a long explanation for all these points. No doubt, this question is quite long. Well, let us continue with our presentation and see how we can manage this question. Then comes the next heading, the rise and role of Bismarck. In case of rise and role of Bismarck, I have given a brief introduction which includes some points which explain the history of Germany before its unification. Then one event which I have emphasized, that is the rise of Kaiser William I as the King of Prussia and his difficulties. Then comes Bismarck. I have called it Bismarck in action. And if we try to give a brief answer of unification of Germany, then we must understand that Bismarck undertook basically three wars before undertaking the unification of Germany. They were war with Denmark, then war with Austria, and finally the war with France. Now, in different books, these points are explained differently, not because there are multiple explanations. It is because every stage requires a deeper understanding for each event. So you have to develop the understanding for basically three points: the war with Denmark, war with Austria, war with France, and that completes the unification of Germany. While explaining these points, I have made the point the war with Denmark, then followed by war with Austria. In case of war with Denmark, I have tried to highlight or made the major events bold so that you can identify them as they are part of your short answers also. Similarly, in case of war with Austria, I have emphasized Biarritz Treaty in the then I complete this point with the significance of the Austro-Prussian War, which you must understand. For that, you may have to read something more apart from this answer structure. Then, followed by war with France, I have tried to give major events in small paragraphs so that you can develop a good understanding that what were the causes with what were the cause for war with France. In it, I have separately made the point of M's telegram because it has been asked in different university, even in different selection papers. It has come up as small short answer, so you must understand the significance of M's telegram, then the terms of Frankfurt Treaty, and finally the significance of Frankfurt Treaty. You must understand the significance of Frankfurt Treaty because at any level, any paper setter may ask for the significance of Frankfurt Treaty vis-a-vis the treaty with Austria, and try to ask you the significance of these unification processes undertaken by Bismarck, as undertaken by Bismarck, and its influence on the next events of European history. The text of this question answer is also available in the published book. The book is written by me and it is readily available on Google ePlaybooks, and it is free of cost. You can download it from the Google ebooks site, and the detail is already provided in the description. The given answer is also available in a Kindle format book, which is available on Amazon. The description is provided, the details are provided in the description. Readers and audience can acquire a PDF file of the presentation. For this, kindly fill in the Google form. A copy is shown here, and I do not ask much question from you. You can check it that what are the questions which I ask in this Google form. The feedback is, are you a student? Are you a teacher? How you rate the presentation? And definitely I ask this specific question with the idea that I request you to subscribe to my channel, and then I just ask the PDF format from you to get your consent, and the link to this Google form is given in the description of this YouTube presentation. I really thank you for watching. I heartily thank you for watching. Oblige me by subscribing and commenting. Thanks for watching.